I'm Karen from the Counseling Department at Lakeland Community College, and I'm here today to talk to you about the three different admission options to be admitted into the Surgical Technology program. Let's get started.
The first option is the high school option. This option is for current high school seniors and high school graduates who apply to the program within 2 years of high school graduation. To be eligible for this option, students must earn a composite score of a 21 or higher on the ACT or a 940 or higher on the SAT. Place into Math 1330 Statistics for Health Sciences or higher, or complete Math 0850 Beginning Algebra. Complete algebra, chemistry, and biology with at least a C or higher while in high school, and have an overall high school GPA of a 2.5 or higher.
Option 2, college option. To be eligible for this option, students must earn a 2.5 GPA between Health 1215 Medical Terminology and Biology 2210 Anatomy and Physiology 1. Biology 2210 has a prerequisite of completion of high school biology and chemistry with a C or higher in the last 5 years, or completion of Biology 1200 Biologies for the Health Technologies, or Chemistry 1100 Elementary Chemistry, or earning a passing score on the Biology Placement Test or CLEP test. To be eligible for the college option, students must also place into Math 1330 Statistics for Health Sciences or higher, or successfully complete Math 0850 Beginning Algebra. The TEAS test, Test of Essential Academic Skills, which is the pre-admission test for Lakeland's health technology programs, must be completed with the following scores: 50% or higher for students entering the program in fall of 2021, 55% or higher for students entering the program in fall of 2022 and beyond. The third option is the college option. This option is for students who have earned an Associate of Science degree in nursing or allied health, a bachelor's degree in any major, or an Associate of Science degree. All option 2 college option admission requirements still apply, with the exception of the TEAS test, which is waived for students who have previously earned any of the degrees mentioned above. Before applying to the program, students must also meet with the program director and have their applications signed.
Thank you for joining me today to learn more about the admission criteria for the Nursing and Allied Health Technology programs here at Lakeland Community College. If you have additional questions, feel free to contact the Student Service Center to schedule an appointment to meet with a counselor. Have a great day.